Everybody, it's time to share this week's planner spread vision board with you, and I am so proud of this one. I think it came out absolutely enchanting and magical, and I wanted to share with you first, over on the left-hand side, I found this beautiful image of a door, and it says, "Welcome," and I thought that was absolutely perfect for welcoming the month of May in, and the week that begins with May 1st in Beltane. So I added a lot of flowers, and along those lines I also created a braided ribboned bookmark to represent the ribbons on the maypole, and I just took some three ribbons and braided them together, and then I added a charm, and I have a citrine gemstone in here to bring abundance into my world. And over here I have among spring sweetly scented herbs, because I just completed a video where I will be sharing it very soon of an updated tour of my herbal apothecary shelf, and you'll be seeing that soon, so stay tuned. So I've included these beautiful roses and some three-dimensional elements here to my spread. This gorgeous rose that Victoria gave me. This is a sticker. And I moved this planner clip that I created. I keep moving this around. I think it's perfect in almost every spread that I've been doing as of late. And then I have this gorgeous, at the top here, it's just a spray of flowers that embellish the door. And then moving right along, I have this gorgeous pen that I created that I thought was really beautiful, and it is a rose, and it's just wrapped in ribbon, and I think it looks absolutely gorgeous laying here on my planner spread. On this side, I have here, it says, "A Secret Garden, Pure Magic," and I have a beautiful scene of a table setting in an outdoor secret garden, which reminded me of, I am working on my garden this week and making it really beautiful and magical for outdoor events with my family and friends. And I've also included this gorgeous rose that is totally in bloom, and another spread here or cutout of some yellow roses. The yellow roses on either side are representative of friendship. I just see and feel in my intuition a lot of friendships coming my way and that are developing as of late. So that is really beautiful, and the yellow roses are representative of that. I've also created this gorgeous planner clip of a butterfly, and I just really love that. I've included some washi tape here, my favorite washi tape of the polka dot, and this time it's pink. And another three-dimensional sticker with the washi tape. So there you have it. That is my planner spread for the first week of May. Happy Beltane, everyone. Happy May Day. Beautiful, abundant blessings to all of you. And I urge you to join my planner group, if you have not already, for inspiration on planner spreads and your vision boards, and just lots of fun and magic. So please join us there. I will include a link in this video in the description box below. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, I encourage you to do so you don't miss a single video.